Welcome back to Who Dat Gaming Channel. I'm here with Moneymaker TV and Sandman Gaming.
And I like how I get this episode every time. Every time.
Dude, it's like a staple piece. I gotta give you the Howard Finkel intro. I got to. Yes. It's a staple piece.
I'm gonna give you other chopper. We'll have two choppers. Go ahead and pick up Alex. I mean, go ahead and pick up Jordan.
What to say, Al? I can't pick up Al. I'm gonna do the most epic death.
You just pick yourself up because you're in the chopper. Get it?
Donut.
Oh my god.
Why the hell does this mountain not end? I wanna jump off, you douche nozzle. You know what?
I'm gonna straight
jump off
up, right up in there with my shirt off and my red scarf on and a terrorist mask. And I'm gonna say hi. Oh no, I found something greater than the chopper. Oh, it's a one-seater. And it's lime green.
I'm coming, whoever just commented on the chat. I just gotta load it up. Give me 1 second.
Why I guarantee it's Jordan. $5 is Jordan.
Oh, it probably is. I can guarantee
Jordan,
it is.
Jordan. Hope, Angel, somebody.
It's probably Jordan because I haven't shared the stream to Facebook. As soon as I share the stream to Facebook, I'm coming. Whoever you are, I'm coming. Just let me share the stream on my Facebook.
He's coming. He's coming.
Giggity.
Gloria.
Dude. Whenever we start, whenever we get big enough on YouTube to make like our thing, our own merchandise and stuff, I'm gonna have one shirt that just says I'm coming. It's gonna say it three times going down. I'm coming.
I'm gonna have a shirt.
And at the bottom, I'm gonna put that emoji of like the three water drops.
I need to have a shirt that says set up, Daniel.
There you go. I tagged y'all in it. Alright, let me get to my YouTube gaming app.
I may actually make that shirt for you because I make a couple of custom shirts for myself, or I used to on custom ink, and I can get that made where it just says, shut up, Daniel.
We both need that shirt, Alex. Hello, Jordan. Oh my lord.
I knew it.
His first words were, Daniel sex. Where the hell's my ride?
What? Wait, are you talking about the three-letter word that ends with an X?
Oh my lord, Alex.
Hi guys.
I'm gonna meet you in that valley, Alex, right there.
Hi guys.
Hi guys. You see me flipping in midair? Look, guys, look.
Alex almost cut me in half.
Oh no.
What is going on, guys?
Alex!
Everyone's
Alex!
Dying.
Hold on.
God, Alex!
Good luck. I'm landing right here.
Alex? My body won't stop rolling. Every time I try to get up, it rolls. I don't like it. Alright, I'm good.
Look above you, guys. Look above you.
I've seen you with your gay, fruity, lime green, plain thing. And you died.
What the hell did you do, Daniel?
I hit a tree.
I am trying to get up there,
10
sir.
10 hours later, you officially landed. I landed before you did.
Crash landed.
It's a land, okay? My body hit the ground. Well, parts of my body hit the ground.
It is a land. Oh, Alex, you're going to have to come down to my level because it will not let me climb that mountain, sir.
Yeah, I always need to come down to your level.
Oh, you asshat.
You set yourself up for that. I'm sorry.
You asshat.
Wait, hold on. Watch out.
Hold on.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Don't cut my face off, please. I have my sexy hat on.
Cut off his face. He did it to me.
I have my sexy time hat on. I have my sexy time hat on, Daniel. You leave it alone.
Hi, Alex. How you doing?
I'm coming, Alex. Oh, my lord.
I see you flipping on that mountain.
That's definitely going to be a shirt.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
I'm going to first person and for this.
I get shotgun.
Alright, now just circle this big-ass mountain.
I'm using the surveillance camera on the front of the chopper.
Get to the rocky parts of it. There, it ain't around the green part.
Where Where's the face? Where's the face? Hi ho to Dario, where is the face? Face palm, alright.
Obviously not gonna have it right here for plain sight, it's hidden somewhere. Like in an indention in like a little crevice or something. Let me look at that photo again and see, look at the surroundings.
Yeah, go ahead and look at it.
He's standing right beside it, but it looks like it's towards the top where it's just nothing but rock, like smooth rocks. Like the big old climb he was trying to get over, Alex. Not the jagged rocks like these we're going over, but like the smooth ones. Yeah, circle this right here over to the side.
Me no see.
The other way. The other way.
Me no see.
I know it's on this mountain because the terrain is actually the exact same, and of course it's.
I always forget that this game came out in 2013.
Good lord, you're serious?
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm.
It looks so dope. Keep circling, Alex. Keep going around the whole mountain. Let's go straight ahead and kind of corner over to the right a little bit.
Giggity.
Wow. Really doing?
I can make anything sound sexual. I don't see a face.
We're still on. Yeah, we're still on mountain. China. Okay, slow down right here. What the fuck?
Yeah, do I want to know what that was?
I don't know. My
controller vibrated.
Listen.
My controller vibrated.
His control. Alright, keep going straight. Go to that big old. To the right.
Hey.
To the right.
Guys.
What's up?
Hi.
Shut up.
Kick him out, Alex. Kick him out of the helicopter.
I hate
kick
you.
Kick him out. I hope you have a parachute.
You know what?
If I kick him out, it kicks you out too, Daniel. Let's hope you know that.
Yeah. Kicks you out too, asshole.
Yeah. Okay, go slow. Go a bit slower around here. Giggity.
Giggity, giggity, goo. Alright.
Take a picture, Daniel.
You won't be able to tell anything from it, but I'll send it.
You never know. Maybe we'll catch like an identifying marker that you might have overlooked or something. You never know. Dude. That rock looks like a penis with balls at the bottom.
Which one?
We passed it up. It's like three rocks going straight up and then two at the base connected. It's quite disturbing when you really think about it. Oh my lord.
Someone added to the original Rebels. Yeah, you see that? Someone added to the original Rebels chat.
Oh, man, I thought you got added back already. My bad. Okay.
It kind of does look like it's this place right over here. Do you see the photo, Alex?
That's why you didn't see my photo of the Dolph Ziggler thing. Okay, I was confused. But yeah. Let me look at that picture.
That face.
I heard that fucker's face. Maybe it's only on story mode or something. That would be our love.
On the story mode.
You did?
It shouldn't be on the story mode because it's just, you know, part of the terrain. They didn't leave it on for online, I would think.
Well, you never know. Some stuff they like to make you go find in story.
I know Jesus is only on the story mode.
Yeah, so I mean, that's what I'm saying. Some stuff they make you go find on story mode.
Also, that boat where you get the scuba gear, I think that's on story mode too. That's why we never could find it, Alex. So we spent like an hour and a half searching for nothing.
Basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think it's here because we don't circle this whole mountain.
All right, well, let's go somewhere and start shooting people or shooting ourselves.
I got it. Dude, we're by the redneck town, aren't we? Let's go.
Yeah, I want to get a truck. Let's go to the redneck town, Alex. Looks like there's one gigantic testicle on the front of this helicopter, right under the front.
It's a camera.
Hey, get in and start moving it around. Like, move the camera around. I want to see if it moves.
Hey! Jordan said I'm his favorite. Damn, Daniel, he could be deleted. Dog shoes.
Alex, what'd you do? Jordan, jump!
I pressed it and it didn't jump!
Alex, you did it! You almost... Oh no, Jordan! Oh no! I see Jordan's body just fly like a sack of potatoes beside me. Oh my god. I'm just gonna hang up in here for a while. Hi guys. Oh, don't you laugh, Alex.
Dude, what the hell is coming out of my foot? What is coming out of my foot?
What?
Dude, you don't see the smoke? What?
It's
smoke
trail.
Coming out of your foot?
It's a smoke trail.
Dude, when you go watch the stream, just watch the smoke come out my foot.
There's smoke coming out of our smoke, like, near my,
Daniel, where are you at?
I'm in there the air still. I'm falling as slowly as possible. I'm enjoying this today.
Guys, I gotta get off of here. That's what that's at. But
hang around so I can hear you. Hold on.
But I will leave you all with this.
Shit. Leave me alone.
Guys.
Be nice. Oh no.
I hit the ground before I could reopen my parachute.
Alright, we'll talk to you later.
Alex, come here, give me a hug. Hold on, give me a hug before you go. Come here.
Oh my god.
I'll give you a hug. Give me a hug. Come here.
I blasted
well, I
him with a musket.
He's dead, Jordan.
I blasted him with a musket.
You put the musket away. Oh no, why is all the women running towards me? Oh, I know why. I know why they're running.
Come here, Daddy.
Bye bye.
Come here, Daddy.
Alright, talk later.
Nope. Okay. Nope. I'm not gonna do it.
Baby, come
oh,
back.
No. Oh no.
You can blame it all on me.
Oh no, that is cops. Oh Lord, Jordan.
Dude, you look like the white guy from that's on an episode of Cops. The drunk white guy just takes off running for no reason. Come here, Daddy.
Oh, no, I just went up to the gate and wait. They went up to the gate and waited a little bit.
Come here, Danny. I got a present for you, buddy.
Nope. You don't know I'm here. You don't even know I'm here. I'm hid. There's no possible way you could know where I'm at.
Okay.
No, I see his red hand. You look like a freaking Deadpool coming toward me. Oh, God, you're running like a crackhead.
Damn it, I had a mist.
I heard the musket ball whiz by my head. A fucking musket ball, Jordan. A fucking musket ball. Oh no. Don't ever do shit like that again.
Coming for you, Danny.
No. I need that.
Where'd you run to, Dan? Why'd you leave? I just wanted to talk. Tommy.
I don't know.
gonna get you. Hello, buddy, buddy, buddy.
Oh, wow. I was point blank range and you missed me.
That's because I was still recuperating from getting run over.
Like a grenade when you landed?
No! I don't have any grenades. You blew my freaking bike up.
Well, it blew the back rear end of my truck a little bit.
Jordan said, Daniel, sex with your girlfriend from your face.
I don't have a girlfriend, Daniel. I mean, Jordan.
You talking to yourself, buddy? Buddy?
As long as I don't answer myself, I'm good, right?
Dude, Daniel, we're replaying an episode of Cops. Come here.
Cops didn't run with fucking musket ball rifles. I didn't know you had a cop car. Bye-bye.
What's up, Alex? You sexy summer gun. You sexy Mexican taco.
He's not a taco, Jordan.
He's my taco.
Oh no!
Oh, you dick.
I'm gonna die.
You died. I died. But yeah. Spawn in for me, buddy. I'm not gonna hurt you too bad. I'm just gonna touch you. Giggity. Alex said he leaves us for 5 minutes and this is what he comes to. You know we're children. You can't leave us alone.
That baby is.
Exactly. I almost shot a hippie thinking he was you. Come here, you no shirt wearing. Freaking Taliban eating. Goddamn white guy.
I got fucking diesel.
Oh my no! Good lord!
Oh no! Back up!
That's a fetish. I don't
see that diesel.
Cops and robbers. We're doing an episode of Cops. Move, bitch! Get out the way! Get out the way! I said, move, bitch! Get out the way! Get out the way! Get out the way! Oh, you ugly bastard! I don't know, Alex. They did a stunt jump for no reason. Oh God. Jordan said his voice is gonna match your bad dreams, Daniel.
He said what?
His voice is gonna match your bad dreams.
I don't know what the fuck that means, honestly.
It means he's gonna rape you.
I hope not.
I hope so. Can't run from the cops forever, buddy.
You're not a cop. You're wearing a fucking red mask and you got a musket ball.
I'm undercover.
A musket ball gun, a pioneer rifle.
I'm undercover. Yeah, Jordan said yes, it means he's gonna rape you.
Yep, that's it. And that's all of the stream today, ladies and gentlemen.
Should I tell the stream that I'm buzzing right now? Well, I just did, but still.
No, you just did. You motherfucker.
Shh. Maybe they didn't realize. Did you jump out?
No.
Why, it doesn't say you're in a helicopter.
No.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. I didn't jump out, Jordan. I don't know what you're looking at, but I didn't jump out. That's one thing I will not do. Oh God, is that you in the cop car? That is, isn't it? You leave me alone, Jordan. I'm in the air with a fucking rainbow parachute. You leave this motherfucker alone. Oh no! I thought she's supposed to climb up to me.
I was a time.
Ow. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Jump! Oh god, I jumped early. I jumped way too early.
Turn the damn sirens off, they were irritating me.
Where are you, Jordan?
Coming to touch you.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Bob and Wayne, bitch!
I hate you. It won't let me out. Dude, it wouldn't let me out the damn car. Dude, when you shot me, when you shot me, a goddamn condom popped out of my pocket.
What? Got away, Jordan. Got away, Jordan.
I'm gonna kill you with this musket, just so you know.
Oh no. Just keep moving, keep moving. He's got a fucking fire rifle. You get shot. I swear to God, if I get shot with a fucking fire rifle.
Yeah, Jordan, I liked it. Daniel and Alex didn't really like it, but I liked it.
Like what?
Universal Championship.
I think it looks like a toy.
I loved it. I was in love with it. I wanted to have sex to that with that belt. Can I go have sex with that belt?
Oh god, you're gonna fall right now! This is straight up chase right now. That's what we're doing. A chase on the beach, motherfucker.
So I named the stream Jackass Rebels Edition.
Episode 1. You know there's more coming. We're straight up going into the woods. We're going full Louisiana on this.
Louisiana, chilling on a dirt road, lay back, listen to some George Strait.
I was trying to play the song though.
I know, dude. You ever realize that I sang what the hell I want? I don't really care. Night, Jordan. See you later, buddy.
You get a copyright strike on your screen.
You can't copyright me for just singing.
Where the hell are you? That worries me. I can't see you on the radar.
Oh no!
Jesus! Don't do it, George, don't do it.
Oh my lord. Dude, my game glitched. They said you were still on the damn four-wheeler.
Thank you, game. I love you, Rockstar servers. You better get on your four-wheeler. Well, my four-wheeler, because I stole yours. This never really is. We're...
Oh no, I didn't know he had a tank on the back of that.
Jordan, what have you done?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
Look behind me. Pick my chances. Look behind me. I don't see anybody. I'm good.
You're not going to see me for a minute.
But that's not you. I don't think that you... You're even moving. I think that my radar but it still doesn't say you're moving.
I'm coming. Don't worry.
Oh god, now you're moving.
I went to steal a big rig and I didn't realize I had a gas tank on the back, so I shot the guy in the driver's seat and the bullet went through him and into the tank on the back of his truck.
We're gonna go straight up back road riding is what we're gonna do.
Hashtag musket power.
Fuck that musket.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna shoot you in the face with it.
What the hell? Well, what the hell is this?
What is what, dude?
There was an, not a diesel, but like just a trailer sitting in the middle of the road.
Jordan like said he hopes you have bad dreams.
Charming as usual. Yeah.
Telling you, he's my favorite person.
That's a charming person.
Telling you, my hatred rubbed off on him, and it's kind of awesome.
You're a bad influence, is what you are.
I am an amazing influencer.
You done let hope and him astray.
I am hope's greatest influence. Turn over.
Actually, Alex is.
Shh. I've replaced him. Notice how she uses my lines, not his. She straight called somebody an asshat.
She used one line that she didn't remember who said it, so she
tagged
all of us in at the exact same time. Me and Alex commented, Jordan. And Jordan's line.
Dude. I was like, yes.
I'm enjoying this back road riding with this straight up four wheeler. I didn't know you were that close until I zoomed out. Go. Why did the cops after you? What did you do, Jordan? Bob and weed.
Bob and weed.
You got a minivan!
Oh.
You had a fucking soccer mom minivan! What the hell? You turned into AJ Styles out this bitch! Oh god!
Oh my lord!
Just run up the hill! Run up the hill!
Where the hell my thing?
Uh oh, cops are coming after you.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Bye, Jordan. Oh no! Shut up! Oh no, there's a demon!
No.
What the hell? What was that? Jesus Christ!
Come in the bushes,
Jordan.
And find out.
No, I can't wait for them bushes. Bye.
Damn it.
And the jackal escapes again. I don't like
Damn
when there's cop death.
Freaking cop! I was about to come kick your ass, but a cop got in my way, so I'm coming. Just
you probably would. This car is literally topping speeds of 1 mile per hour right now.
Oh, dude, I had a freaking diesel. I was about to come whoop your ass.
Oh God, you had a diesel. Hey, I received 2,000 for good behavior. What do you know? I haven't been killing anyone.
All right, I'm gonna borrow my soccer mom van again. Good to hell out of my thing. In my car now. They should have a generic music station on GTA for when you stream.
Like a non-copyright playlist?
Yeah.
Non-copyrighted song?
Like one station
that's
nothing.
Here's the problem, if they did that and then the songs become copyrighted, then it wouldn't do nothing. Because songs can come copyrighted at any time, basically.
Yeah, but it shouldn't be like real songs. It should just be like beats.
Yeah.
Kind of like Nakamura. It's just a beat.
His entrance. Well, first off, before I almost had like an epileptic attack when the lights started flashing. But other than that,
I told my mom that when me and her were watching, I was like, "Dude, if somebody has epilepsy in that crowd, they are dying right now."
Right? I went to a fucking Skill concert and I was like, "Where are my people about to have a seizure?" Whenever Whispers in the Dark hit, they flash their lights just like that. And oh my god. I don't even have epilepsy. I never had a seizure in my life, but that made you think you was going to have one because the lights were flashing so bad.
No!
Oh no, that is a crevice. That is an ass crack in the ground. Nope. Oh no, there's his minivan. Oh no! It worked. Jordan, you son of a bitch. No! Just go. Don't you shoot at me, that's not fair. You better chase me down. Oh no, I'm running out of land. Just keep driving, it's no bad mistake.
knew? Go the other way! Oh, Jesus! He just won! Stop cheating!
I'm trying to shoot at your tires, damn it.
It's not there. Don't shoot at my tires. The car's already slow as it is.
I think I might have already shot one out. Son of a bitch, roll over, you freaking car. This damn car spins too much.
And he gone. Again, the jackal escapes again.
Are you sure?
I'm gonna look behind me. Oh, God. Jordan, we can talk about this. No, wait, don't go in the water. Jordan, I'm not over here. I'm not on the beach. I'm in the highway. Just stay on the highway. Oh, dear God.
God damn it. You know what? Fuck this. Daniel, I'm coming to kick your ass in like 10 seconds.
Bye, Jordan.
Oh, don't worry, you're not getting very far. Why the hell do I keep jumping in soccer mom vehicles? What the hell? Move out the way, cop. God damn it.
Pull him over, cop.
Oh my lord.
I don't even want to know. I don't want to know what is happening.
Me and the cop just threw each other off a bridge.
Wow. There's a whole line of vehicles over here on the side of the road. I could just really take my pick if I wanted to. I have plenty of time to do whatever I want, I think.
Just keep thinking. Please keep thinking. Da-na-na-na.
Stop telling me to think, Lord. Jordan over here telling me to think. Is Alex still watching the stream?
I don't know. He hasn't commented in a minute.
Alex, if you're watching, say something. If you're watching, tell Jordan I went into the beach. Don't head that way. Cut me off the pass.
I'm gonna kill him. Hi, Alex.
He's here.
He is here.
One, I want to say this is Sparta because you said that. I felt like saying this is Sparta.
This is Sparta.
I bet I make it to my apartment before you kill me.
We shall see, my friend. If these freaking cops would get out of my way. Freaking cop, move! You know what? Fuck this. Give me that other car. Give me your car. Come here, you ugly bastard. Oh, you bitch. Oh, no. Damn it.
I think I'm going to watch a couple of the SummerSlam. I'm definitely watching Cena versus AJ again before I go to bed.
I'm coming for you.
Jordan has chosen the easy way out. What the hell? You just killed yourself and then said, I'm coming for you. That's terrifying.
Oh, what the hell? It didn't spawn me in the right spot. It was supposed to spawn me in my apartment and didn't.
Hey, you cheater. You can't do that. Trying to spawn trap me.
Thank you.
Why is Jaws a thing? Why are you humming Jaws?
Cause I'm on the hunt. I hear voices in my head. Kills me.
Yeah, that lasted myself. Long, didn't it?
They talk to me. Are you at your apartment already?
No.
Okay, I didn't think so.
Brackets. I made it.
About, yeah, because I freaking had goddamn cops after me 24/7 the whole freaking ride there.
Ooh.
Oh, come here, you dick. I want your bike. Got it. I killed a guy with my musket to steal his bike.
I'm with that old pioneer rifle. That puts a whole new meaning to going old school.
Yeet. Dude, I'm gonna do a Civil War reenactment.
Oh god, Dog has intercontinental title.
Oh, on that picture, yeah.
Yeah, on the figurine.
It's sexy. Like I said, I want to get that signed by him if he ever freaking comes down here for anything. That's my dude. Him and Sammy, that's my two. Dude, but I was pissed. My freaking network crashed right at the beginning of the Dolphs Dean match. Because I was watching it. I have a smart TV in my living room, so I was watching it.
It didn't crash at all, but apparently dude. From Alex and Chad and you, it all crashed. And like,
oh, dude.
Stopped.
But I wasn't watching it on my PS4 either. I was watching it on my smart TV. But yeah, dude.
I wonder what Alex is watching on.
The smart TV. Dude, like on my smart TV, it crashed as soon as like that match would start, and it didn't want to start back up, so as soon, I went and got my PlayStation and it started right up with no problems.
There you go.
Only time it buffered was during that botch of a Divas match. Freaking titty Bella returned.
What, you don't like her now? Or was that Chad?
Me and Chad have never liked Nikki Bella. I always called them hookers. Or cheap porn stars. Among other things. But Titty Bella's a new one.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to watch that back and see if Shane like mouthed to Brock Lesnar to give him an F5. Because Alex said he's seen everywhere that he told Brock to give him an F5 at last minute.
They're not gonna probably show it on there. I'm buzzing you, sir.
I invited you, shouldn't it let you like come right in?
No, it didn't. It says awaiting permission from Daniel Rant 17. Sandman Gaming.
Hello, motherfucker. Oh my god, you still got that sock on your head. Oh my god, dude. Jesus Christ. I wasn't expecting to see that come out from behind my door. Jesus. Oh my god, dude, you need to wear that for all times. That looks like the biggest baggiest mask ever. You're just walking around with a red ass sock on your head in my apartment. Did you just air hunt my table? After you drunk that?
I drunk yours. I'm trying to get as buzzed in the game as I am in real life. Can you not air hump near me?
Wait, why is it not letting me do the other ones? Oh. Oh, Lord.
Hold on.
Aye. Oh, Lord, that sock is back on your head. Oh, God, you look like a zombie. You got blood all over your jacket. You got a red sock on your head. Hello, are you awake? Hello. Are you here? What are you doing? Jordan, don't you follow me! Don't you follow me! Don't you do it, Jordan! Don't do it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Don't do it, Jordan. Oh,
how the hell do I do the good ones? Why won't it let me do the good ones in the apartment?
Jordan, you get away from me. I'm like, what are you doing? No. Oh, no. Everything is 10 times funnier because of that fucking sock on your head. Oh, no. Why are you running? Why are you running? Oh, no. Run. Leave. Grab the bong. I need to get high. I don't see this. This is not real. I need to get high. Need a bong. You are not real.
Just stay right there.
What the hell is on this? What are you guys doing? I can't move. No. You are. Right.
Come here, Danny.
No, you stay away from me, Jordan. Jordan, you stay away. Oh, no. Jordan, you stay away from me.
Dude, it's like a horror movie. I'm just watching you. Dave, look. Hi. I'm watching you from behind the books.
You and your fucked up sock. Oh, no, he's jogging. He's on the run. This is a very bad idea. This is a very bad idea. I'm running. Run. Jordan, think about this. Oh no. The other way. Oh no. What is this? Oh no. I'm gone. No.
Are we playing tag? Really?
Yes, really, that was terrifying.
I'm still drunk.
You followed me! You followed me outside! Leave!
Don't steal my bike, you dick!
Leave! Nice. I thought I left you in my apartment, you followed me out! Oh no! Get on the bike. Get on the bike.
Oh my Lord! I lost sight of you! I'm not drunk anymore. You asshole, I'm not drunk anymore. Get the hell out of the car, bitch.
I opened the door and came out of my house and you were just walking like right behind me. Oh no! Jordan's high! Don't do it, Jordan. Jordan, don't do it! Oh god! No! Oh Lord! You fucking wrapped yourself around a tree! Look at the damn hood! And Hood was doing a 21-gun salute straight up in the air. The hood had a boner. Giggity. Mm-hmm. Hey, is that my right gun? Yeah, this is my right gun. Oh no. Time for an old style western shootout.
Daddy.
Oh no, the purple is here. Let me see the purple, we gotta work together. Jordan, we gotta work together!
Fuck you.
Oh no. Hi, Jordan. Hi, Jordan.
Oh my god! Jesus!
Oh, that, okay, okay. It's on now. Melee weapons only. Meet me in the middle of the street.
I got cops on me, sir. I'm sorry. Where the hell are you? Oh, you appeared on the around the block. Son of a bitch.
Melee weapons, get out the car. Get out the car, Jordan.
I'm getting away from the goddamn cops that you brought. Freaking.
Oh no! He's really gone. Oh no, hello, cops. Hi. He fucked up in front of me. I was very disappointed we did not get to see a United States Championship match.
Yeah, but we're going to see one on Raw, and it's going to be no DQ. Watch. We're going to see one on Raw. It's going to be no disqualifications. It's going to be no disqualifications and no countouts. It's probably going to be a false count anywhere. And then Roman will do something to Rusev so bad that...
I had a shotgun.
You dick. I had a musket.
Well, put away the retarded musket. Jeez. Why are the cops trying to cage me in here? I don't like this. I'm running.
Run to me.
Oh god, you're in that direction, running away. Running away.
Runneth to with me.
You can't get over them bushes. I already tried to hop over, you can't.
Now when I find a way to get over the bushes, are you gonna stay there like a good little boy?
What the fuck, Jordan?
I'm just saying.
Oh, goddamn pedophile.
When I come over these bushes, are you gonna be there? Damn it, Daniel, I found a way over the bushes, you dick.
Bye, Jordan. Bye-bye. Oh, no! You were there! I thought you were inside the yard!
Damn it! You turned a corner faster than I expected.
I thought I was gonna make my getaway! What didn't happen? Oh my god, that is real.
In the pool. Move, bitch! Get out the way!
I'd move if I seen a dude with a fucked up red sock on his head and a musket running at me. I'd fucking move. I wouldn't bother that bitch again. Cops are trying to kill me down here.
Oh, you dick, I couldn't see you.
I'm in cover, I'm trying to hold off the cops, there's like six of them after me.
I seen. I thought they were you at first, because I almost shot them. Sweet dreams thinking about that, Daniel. Oh, you die.
Oh, I'm not spawning near you.
Are you sure?
Oh, God. Run.
I'm just running past all the cops with a musket in my hand.
Don't forget the fucked up red sock.
Yeah.
That shit is weird.
I think it's sexy.
You were, Jordan. Oh no. Hi, Jordan. Thank you for the vehicle. I appreciate your contribution.
Oh, my you call. Dick. You dick. You better get away from my vehicle. I will butt rape you.
There you go.
with vehicle in hand. Just picture it.
No. I refuse to.
Picture it. No.
Well, if people would stop ramming into me, that would be great. Wait, that sounds wrong.
God damn it. Fucking white people. Get out the car. Yeah, you're an Asian bitch. Get out the car. Turn our damn radio off. I'm coming to kill you. That's what the hell.
I'm leaving town. Goodbye, baby.
Oh, Daniel, you like horror movies, right?
Mm-hmm.
Go watch one they got on Netflix called Hush.
Why? That just sounds wrong. I don't want to watch it.
No, dude, the girl's deaf. The main character is deaf, and she's like in a house trapped by herself with a freaking maniac outside. Dude, it's one of the best horror movies on Netflix ever.
Why is she trapped with a maniac outside if she's deaf? She could probably just, you know, yell hello.
No, he like cuts her power, cuts off her online, she slashes her tires, does all kinds of crazy shit. The dude walks around with a freaking crossbow outside her house.
Oh, that's badass.
Freaking crossbow.
My god, Jordan, you're still coming with you.
I'm gonna kill you with the musket. It's gonna happen.
Well, it better happen quick.
Why did I see you as a cop?
Oh god, that's yeah. Jesus. Oh no. Oh no, don't quit backing up and run over me! You douchebag! You douche! No, Jordan! Okay, now you can't hit me anymore. You're screwed.
Don't you do it! Don't you freaking do it!
Probably his wife, though.
Don't you freaking do it, Daniel. I swear to God. If you do it, I know you're about to do it. What is your so-called better idea?
You'll find out.
Give me your car, bitch.
Alright, Jordan. Can you get me?
I'm coming. Don't worry.
I ain't even in the car. I'm staying right here.
Like I said, I'm coming. We're in a band. You want to do melee weapons or you want to do rifles?
There's cops running after us. I'm keeping my shotgun. Oh no, what was that?
I'm going to go with my biker shotgun.
Oh, fuck off! With that weird choo choo cha cha shit.
Choo 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 choo.
Oh no. Is that you, Jordan?
What a dipshit. What a dipshit. I'm stealing your money just for that.
No, okay, now you're gonna die.
Come on, we got an abandoned freaking construction site to fight in.
This is the best place to fight. In fact, it was probably put on the game just so people could have death matches here. Where the fuck are you? Oh my god! This is a tall ass ladder! Climb up here, we're gonna fight on the very top. We're gonna fight on the very top. Well, you have to. This ladder's like 50 feet tall. It's like 100 feet more like it.
Good lord.
You see this shit?
I do.
Look at how tall this ladder is, dude. Oh my god, there's even another ladder up here. Let's do this. Oh hell yeah, this was made for death battles. Melee's only. This was made for death battles.
Are we using fists or are we using weapons?
Fists, let's just meet with fists.
Okay, give me a second.
We're gonna fight like two superheroes. Come on, I'm ready.
Give me a minute.
Jesus Christ, you got up here fast. Crackhead ran up that ladder. Are you ready, Jordan?
Don't burn it! It's on now! It is on! It is on like saucer!
Did you say saucer or sausage? Don't kick me in the knee, you dick! I got a bad knee.
That's that sausage. It's a familiar reference. You...
Dude, I kicked you and made you hit your head on the pole!
Oh god. All responding. Alright, fuck. Okay, I'm getting off here. You can end the stream now.
No, you're gonna come back up. You're gonna come see. Just come by me. Just come underneath my thing.
No, you're gonna chill with him up.
Oh no!
Jordan! Jordan, where are you? Jordan died. I'm leaving.
I tried to step up to the edge and totally got my face owned.
He's still trying to shoot me with that damn musket.
Come here, you son of a bastard. God. You come back here, sir. You come back here and touch my weenus.
What the fuck? Is that what's your name in your musket?
Yes. I want you to pet it.
Bye, Jordan.
You dick. I was just getting a bike to come get you.
Okay, I'm gonna go watch some matches again.
Well, guys,
make sure you do your outro. Yeah, there you go.
It's been another very fun stream of these us being jackasses. Hashtag Rebels Edition. Anyway, it's been fun. I was joined by Moneymaker TV.
Hi.
And then Sandman Gaming at the very beginning. Sandman Gaming went and did his thing. He was in the chat. He supported us. Love you, Alex. And until next time, it's going to be Hoodat Gaming telling you lovely human beings to do all those things you love to do. Like, subscribe, comment, all that beautiful stuff. Till next time, this is Hoodat Gaming signing off.